having that feel for how to play.
Well, Donovan Mitchell, not too shabby himself. A little bit short that time. So Mitchell, 2 of 5 at the start. He's missed his first 2 threes. Here's Dylan Brooks, contact, and he'll shoot free throws.
And I tell you what, Dylan Brooks rapidly becoming one of my favorite players. This guy, gutsy, competes, doesn't wow you with athleticism, but boy, his fight and will to get after it is impressive.
Brooks, year 4 in the league already, played 3 years collegiately at Oregon under the great Dana Allman, a former Pac-12 player of the year, so gifted at the collegiate level, but I don't think anyone thought that his ceiling would be like this as he continues to improve. Career best season GA in terms of points, an average 20 over his last 9 games of the season.
And how good has he been in this postseason? Right, I mean, he has been special. You could argue he almost single-handedly won game 1 for him with some of the things he was able to do, obviously.
Mitchell taking the contact and a chance at 3 as Mitchell with his 3rd basket of this opening quarter.
Not Mitchell stays aggressive, gets Grayson Allen on his hip there. You can see just a little bit of a dislodge by Allen and the strength of Mitchell to convert.
Well, Donovan Mitchell didn't take long to announce his return. Missed the opening game of the series with that right ankle injury. It cost him 17 games, missed over a month. 25 points in his return game in game 2.
And go back to after the All-Star break. He was getting almost 30 a night. I had him right up there in terms of the MVP voting when the unfortunate injury kind of put an end to that debate.
Shot clock down to 3. Anderson has to fire. 3-pointer a little bit short, and the rebound by O'Neal. So Memphis has cooled off just a bit. 0 of 2 from deep. Look at Brooks, GA. That bothersome defense that he plays. This is Bogdanovich. Guarded by Anderson. 6 to shoot. Bogdanovich, tough catch. O'Neal from the corner. That's a rare miss. O'Neal in this series, better than 50% from deep. Brooks, beautiful pass. Mitchell, the steal.
That was a terrific play by Mitchell defensively, coming back with the help.
And then Mitchell showing the handle. It's tapped up and in by Derek Favors. Putting his imprints on this game quickly off the bench. Derek Favors, 2nd stint with Utah. First 9 years of his career. Before that brief little sojourn with the Pelicans. And another look at the handle and the finish by Favors underneath.
And if you want to be a good offensive rebounding team, you got to have guards that attack the paint. Because it puts your bigs defensively in a position where they have to come and help. And that gives your rebounders an opportunity to attack that offensive glass, and Favors with a great job there on the putback.
The Memphis Grizzlies in the playoffs for the first time since 2017. Ja Morant certainly the biggest reason why. What a brilliant career it's been. Off target from deep that time. Now defending Bogdanovich. Step back baseline. Jumper, no. Rebound by Valanciunas. Brooks to the rim. Coming with some nasty.
I take it back. He is athletic. I take it back. That was a beautiful attack. I'll tell you one thing, too. He is so strong and does a great job of utilizing that strip to offset what he may lack in foot speed.
Derek Favors rumbling down the paint. Beautifully set up by Joe Ingles, who's checked into the game for Quinn Snyder.
And Spiro, that may have been the first time Derek Favors has ever rumbled down the paint.
Grayson Allen, that smooth stroke from 3, and we are tied. Allen 17 in game 3. He hit 5 threes in that game. Career best season in terms of scoring. Good start for him here in game 4. And speaking of good starts, Derek Favors with his third basket in 3 minutes off the bench.
And that's why this Utah team is so good, is they are so unselfish. They're just looking to make the right basketball play, and Bogdanović there with a beautiful find for the finish.
Here comes Morant, sizes up Favors. Runs out of real estate. This is Desmond Bane. That's a three.
Dylan Brooks saying hello to NBA playoff basketball. And Desmond Bane, a part of that young core for the Grizzlies that have this city of Memphis.